Hey everyone, what's up? This is Blaze Long with Blue.
Hello.
This is the Mirage finale.
Wow.
We made it.
Finally.
Santiago. I know it's been a little bit.
Proud of you.
I can see by your expression that whatever you discovered in the Timeless Tower was far from an assurance of our success. Perhaps you are more encouraged, however, by the arrival of this inquisitive young woman who claims to be one of your closest friends.
Well, I didn't say that exactly. I just said we went back a ways, and we do, so I came to help. From what I just heard, you need it.
Indeed, time is of the essence, quite literally. So I won't ask for all the details, Wanderer. Just tell me what we need to do. Back to the Chronoverge, then? If you feel equipped to face whatever awaits you there, then do not delay. May the winds be with you.
Proud of
and
him.
Glory.
I am honestly still in awe and mystery of who he is. Only because he disappears at the very end.
Where does he go?
I don't know. That's a spoiler, by the way. Sorry for those who have not completed Mirage.
Yeah, what, he walks off into the distance? Okay.
Well, I don't
never
know.
Thought he'd do that.
It's one of those mysteries, Nate. Oh my gosh, I forgot this place existed. How did we survive and get out of Istanbul? Like, how did we actually complete that area?
Yeah, that's actually the worst area.
That was
wow.
The worst.
Like,
really thinking back on that,
like old times.
It's not fun.
You and me looking up at one of the wonders of the spiral, fighting the odds to save the day. Things have gotten better for me at Ravenwood. The school's really grown on me, but it still pales in comparison to this. Not to be sappy, but whatever happens up there, I want you to know that adventuring with you is my favorite thing. All
right. I did not know she did foreshadowing right here. That's crazy.
If I die, remember me.
Well, she didn't use those words, but get captive by an evil goo, that's more like it.
Any loyal chronomancers who remained were incapacitated by the Cabal's infiltrators.
Who's this?
I don't know, to be honest. It's kind of a spooky...
It's like they didn't take out Terra.
Yeah. By the way, team, she's in the call, but sick, not talking, so she's here to help us, because she's a saint.
She's gonna be helping us.
I can't believe how easily my fellow chronomancers were defeated. These Cabal members must have planned this for years. Even more disturbing, the sands of time have been reversed again. Whatever reprieve Grandmother Raven gave us was certainly short-lived.
I'm sure she did everything she could. I'm Mallory, by the way. You can think of me as the wizard's personal assistant. I help get the job done.
I'm glad you came along. I would be of little assistance at this point. The Cabal clearly has a way of countering Chronomancer magic. That's the portal that leads down to the surface within the Sands of Time, but the Chronomaster has closed the blast door to block entry. Before we can do anything else, you'll need to storm his office in the Chapter Hall and reopen the portal blast door.
Okay. Basically the last thing before the final dungeon, so...
Yep, it's this and then the other sigil.
I'll never forget, though, in, like, Test Realm... We just had essentially this to do and then the finale, and we had like 30 minutes to I don't know.
Yeah, like I didn't know how far it was going to be.
No idea.
I mean, I knew it was like the last battle, but it's actually a few battles.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I have Blades for Terra.
It's good.
Yes, it's the one from the Arcanum. I've waited my entire career for an opportunity to face one of our mortal enemies in combat.
Don't be overconfident. Arcanum members are formidable adversaries. Remember, our training is a method to...
Oh yeah, by the way, am I going to be hitting for this entire thing, or Jade? Because I can hit and stay hit for a while, or...
I definitely want you to hit for old Cobb, just to help with the spider guy. I'll go first.
Yeah.
Doesn't really matter for these.
Yeah. I'll definitely go for Cobb.
Are you still in hitting gear right now, or...
I am, actually. See that?
Yeah,
that's
fine. I mean,
but it takes 2 seconds.
I don't have blades for you, just...
Hey, that's fine. You wait. They're dead. Next.
There you go. I don't need.
Yeah, I mean, I actually have an outfit set for my death for Jade and hitting, so I'm actually pretty organized on this character. Which is surprising.
Like an equipment set, which you'd never use.
Exactly. That thing has been in the game for like 4 years, and I just started. Well, I guess mainly on my death, not even on my other characters.
Biggest thing for me with that was the energy set was the easiest, but
Yeah.
Now I had to make an attacking set, too. for the solos last time.
Oh my gosh. Don't even remind me. What? Okay. Oh. Oh. Dead.
Oh, yeah, you're hitting.
There it goes. Perfect. Beautiful.
Pretty good.
No, I mean, it's not bad.
They comboed that.
Mm-hmm. So not completely dumb. Okay. Who are they? Of course. Disappointed. I didn't see what spell she used. Oh, yeah, that's good.
Load.
Tempest? What do you mean? Might as well retire. I've done my part of my death in this world. I'm proud of myself.
Yeah, that's like the only shot you're gonna get the whole time.
Yeah, I know.
I say winging it is better. It's more fun too. Let's keep going.
I remember this room with candles. It's odd.
Come to join me in savoring the spiral's last few minutes. It's quite an occasion. The Cabal has labored towards this goal for centuries. You help too with the Chrono Shards and liberating Grandfather Spider. He made this possible, you know. And now he's doing all the work. And no need to worry. We're quite safe here. We'll be shepherded through the Spiral's annihilation and into the dawn of a new first world.
You're as sick and twisted as Grandfather Spider is, and you'll soon realize how wrong you really are.
Ah, yes. I misspoke. I said we. That's not entirely accurate. You will meet your doom right here and now, at my hand.
Or paw, you know.
So. Yeah, come on.
I've never had as good of card draws in my entire life. It's fitting that it's the last episode. Do you ever think... whoa. Do you ever think we're going to finish Mirage on our life and death? I didn't think so.
Never thought.
Nah.
What does he do?
That's what he does. Okay. Oh.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I don't remember that at all either. A lot of things I don't remember. Should go pretty smooth, I think, overall. Because you've done it a billion times with her, so.
Yeah, I've done the Shadow Walk a billion times just because I was farming it. Old Cobb, not as much, but I think we know the general strategy.
I will blitz.
Gonna try to not fizzle this.
Hope not. Oop. Mm. Surprising, actually. Impressive.
It actually is, like, 45% chance.
I think we're good to hit. I don't know what that was.
No.
Who's this? Forgot that spell existed.
It's over.
Pretty smooth. Yeah.
Are we lucky today? Oh.
No.
Not that lucky. Well, no. The pain's more important.
Exactly. At least you have to be fortunate that this spell does like 5 billion damage. So important. And I don't know if it was for other previous cats, but these are the only ones that are actually wearing the Cabal emblem.
Mm.
Something to note.
I mean, probably because now we know the revelations of all the Cabal, so it's like...
There it is.
So what?
I got a macaw. Okay.
You reactivate the portal, you enter the sands of time, and what? You defeat Grandfather Spider? You have no hope.
Little rude.
That must be the way to reopen the blast door. Hit it, and let's go.
Gotta get the lever before you, as per tradition. Beautiful.
Yeah.
We have to walk all the way back.
I'm guessing we don't get... Oh, do we think we get this XP now? Yeah.
That's a lot.
I think we do get it, because then they give you even more for the next instance.
For actually defeating Cobb.
Yep. 3v1 old Cobb.
Hope so. Well, here he is. Well, not Cobb, but...
Thank the sands, you succeeded. The portal is active, and you can now enter the sands of time.
We did get the XP.
I'll remain here to keep the Chronovert from falling back into the Cabal's clutches. I'd be little help down there anyhow. Take the portal down and do whatever you must to reclaim the Chrono Shards and the Eye of History. That should reset the sands. Whatever power my wishes may have, I send them along with you. The fate of Mirage and all the Spiral hangs in the balance. Godspeed, Wizard.
Hey, no pressure. No pressure at all.
I mean, in our original run, if we would have listened to dialogue, we would have saw that it's like, oh, you had to defeat old Cobb, you know?
Mm.
It does tell you.
Yeah. Who's this?
You'll be surprised to hear it, but I actually waited for you to finish this. You've worked so hard. I wanted to at least give you a chance.
Really? You'd risk your master plan of destroying the Spiral just for the opportunity to rub our noses in it?
I would. It's one of the prerogatives of being a primal divine force. I can be as petty and absurd as I want. But look at you, young lady. All grown up, confident and outspoken. Another drop of potential lost amid this sea of mediocrity. And you, wizard. With you, I feel a special kinship at this point. That's why I've prepared a gift of sorts, a surprise from your past. Using the Eye of History, I found a few creatures who sorely hoped to see you again. You'll find them guarding the Chrono Shards. If you manage to overcome each of them, I'll be waiting with the Eye of History. You might want to be quick. Time is slipping away.
Excuse me.
Old Cobb's getting to you, or is it the sand?
It's the sand particle.
Alright.
My water went down the wrong pipe. Shouldn't be drinking my water this quickly in the desert. I'll dehydrate.
Gotta save some of it.
See, there's some of that roleplay action in the actual walkthrough, Nate. You should be proud. Transitioning.
Save those for your other videos.
It's the only way I'm gonna survive.
I can't believe this. When Grandfather Spider dragged me from the grave, I thought he was pulling my leg, and he was. Ha ha! But how could I pass up even a remote chance to face you again? And with shadow magic, if only I had this before. Come, give me my vengeance.
Okay, let me set up as... Oh. You know what?
I should have said that.
It's fine.
Should have said that a long time ago.
You know what, Nate? We're gonna be fine. Gonna be fine. Don't even stress. You think I'm worried? No. Blue doesn't worry in normal. I'm pretty sure this guy was like a joke though, so I have nothing to worry about.
He just trades it, alright.
He's not even good then.
I have Indemnity. I don't think he trades Indemnity, so. Does he? I don't remember.
I don't think he's that good. I'd actually be pretty surprised. Ooh. Okay.
Well,
confused.
Fine.
I think so. I think we'll be fine. It's a question.
I think we'll survive.
Hopefully.
There's my Indemnity.
Nate, you do realize when I'm on my myth, I'm going to drag you to do this all over again. It's the way it is.
It's solo myth walk.
Dead next. No. See, there is exceptions.
You can't get help with anything.
There is exceptions. Don't do that to me. You do realize, like, they're gone. He's done. Like, dead. Oh.
You tried.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Big!
Six. I think she can help.
Oh. Probably.
Let's see.
Yeah, that's all her. Oh, no, she doesn't have the pip.
No,
we'll see who gets the shad first! Right, well. Oh, she can.
You're dying.
You know what, Nate? I thought I could shine. Leave me alone.
What a guy! Hey, you're gonna shine.
I am! Good.
Even though he's deaf.
Hey, boost!
Are you gonna boost? Alright.
That's the way it is in the entire world. I like how the owl blends in with the chaos above.
Yeah.
Pretty fitting. Still might kill, though, because owl is just broke.
61. Next crit.
Almost. Alright, I'll kill now, so. Yeah, who knew? Could have propped me up with a good feint there. That would be appreciated.
I kinda can, huh?
That's fine.
Legit.
Ooh. Whatever it is. That was like the most perfectly timed.
I thought it was gonna be death.
I was so shook. Like that would have.
Which he knows.
The one eye that he has. Which is interesting.
Why did we knock the first one out?
No, they were both gone at the beginning. Well, actually, no, he did have eyes, didn't he? That doesn't make sense.
I mean, he was in the grave and now he's back, so something probably happened.
He was already undead when we defeated him. Now he's undead, so now he's alive? I don't know.
Now he's just so undead. He was undead. Mm-hmm.
Oh, he resists this now. Like the one bug. Get me out of here. Let me change it to my...
Much help,
wait, is Shadow Walk up? Do I need to stay hitting for that?
Look,
or...
it's, you'll never expect.
Oh my goodness. Get me out of here. The one time you healed the entire series. I'm just kidding.
I'll walk right now.
Right.
Even though there's Wisp out there.
Hey. If it's not a heal from you, I don't need health.
I never heal you when you need help.
Nah. But normally, Kabulu just takes care of the job. Alright. First Chrono.
Was that the guy from Unicorn Way? Wow. When Grandfather Spider said he was digging up the past, I never dreamed he'd go that far back. I wonder who's next. Grab that Chrono Shard and let's go to the next Doom.
Hmm. Weird. I got him a cob, by the way, in case you're wondering.
They're plentiful in this world.
So I've seen. Who's up now again?
Is it Bort? Cyclops?
Oh yeah, the dumb Cyclops.
Actually has one eye.
Could you imagine?
Let's see.
Let me just set up now before we go in. I just gotta.
Are you setting up?
Yeah, I'm setting up. I just have support? To get my. I'm just gonna just do it now. I'm not even
Are you going to attack or support?
Support, right?
Okay. I mean, yeah, it's fine. Doesn't really
matter. Let me set up the deck real quick. Takes 2 seconds.
We'll just have. Both have, like, blades for her and then.
Yeah, no, I'm not even stressed, Nate. I feel like this would just be better right now. So I feel like I'm actually doing something.
For once in the walkthrough.
Easy! I've allowed that lip for too long. I'm just kidding.
I'm going in.
Yeah, me too, actually. No, but, yeah. I hear ya. It's like me giving you beef on the fire and ice, where, like, you would hit it the entire time.
Myth, yeah, this will be easy.
Do you have anything to say, or
you,
oh, there he is.
You stole all my fame and glory.
Yeah, I got it.
And with no showmanship whatsoever, now I will finally get my rematch and prove I am the best warrior.
The dialogue only messes up when, as soon as you enter the instance, it starts. If you have to walk a little bit, then we.
Yeah, I'm really confused. Oh, that is really awkward. Yeah, we're gonna act like that's not a thing, and
I'm gonna give her the 45.
I'm gonna fully cover her back because I have no mana. So that's you don't you're not seeing anything. Just no.
You're gone.
You, well, that's fine. We all can't be winners. I think that's a life lesson. Just moments that you have to accept. All right, I'm back.
Do you have a potion?
I do. Oh, I have full. It wouldn't be a true finale if things didn't go wrong.
I'd rather them go wrong on Bort Shadow Main than, you know, the Shadow one.
Bort Shadow, yeah. All these superfluous bosses. I mean, let's be honest, they're trash.
Yeah, he's not good.
No. Okay, well, I'm here. What kind of blade does she have? I guess I can check. She has 45. I'll give her, 45. Give her a 35. What kind of shield is that? 50?
It's the one from Athena. I think it's 35.
Wow, he used Athena.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. What is he going to do, mana burn?
Be quiet.
Oh. You gave him one pip. How could you?
I don't know.
And you can feign him.
Yeah, he's not even good. Like, dead next. No debate.
Yeah, she gets a shadow pip, like.
Maybe not. You have an 80 on him. You're putting that on him.
This is just regular.
I'll put a TC, we'll hit next on him.
Yep. He's gone.
Not bad. And now, the difficult, in quote, bosses. Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one I want you to put in,
Juke.
Bad juju.
No problemo.
And then make sure you draw that early. So that
oh, don't you worry.
We can try the strat that we use to kill him fast, but who knows?
Yeah, GG. Yeah, no more goofs and gaffs. I would have loved that for being Earthbound also. Would have loved to see him try and use that spell. That, oh, macaw hatching. I was like, okay.
Yes.
They sneak up on you. They sneak up on you when you get them. They sneak up on you when they hatch. Too many of them.
1,000 humunga.
Yeah, that's a big frog. I am not foreign to this spell.
Yeah, this pet heals so much more than my fire.
Crazy. It's actually unheard of.
Kind of feel bad for him.
Yeah. Get me out of here.
So, have you noticed I'm a little more helpful than before? Oh, okay, good. I kept waiting for you to say something. Not that I'm trying to take all the credit, of course. You still seem to be holding your own. But hey, we're better together, right? Sorry, I'm veering into Sappy Land again, aren't I? Let's just get the Chrono Shard and head to the next dune.
So, is there any gear that I can get that's good for me? Because I just haven't farmed it.
For death?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
Easy. Didn't think so, but I thought I'd ask.
It's...
Like, who drops? You know what I mean? Does anybody
drop?
It
depends. Like, Shadow Walk for my Storm drops a lot of good stuff.
Okay.
And then... some fire stuff. I don't know about like that.
Yeah, I have no
idea. I mean,
idea.
Mostly it's like critical stuff. Like the crit boots and there's a crit ring, so.
Okay.
I'm not sure if you would actually need to go for that on your death, but
not
yeah.
Stressed, but you know, just an idea. I put in five jugs, so.
All right, good. I'm trying to think if
the
I
deck
anything.
Is small, so you know.
I'm going to switch to my fire ring.
Oh, that's fun.
He is fire. Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
actually, I need. You can only indemnity him, by the way. So
only indemnity. Okay.
One yeah. Second. So I'll.
I do have indemnity. So let me do that.
Otherwise, it's just blading.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll have blades and.
Yeah, I will as well. That's fine. Yeah, I'm ready.
Brillig is past, and arrived is my hour. You once took my hearts, but left my head. Now I've grown in power. This time,
ready?
You will be dead.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, go then.
Okay.
I forgot how cool he looks. That's actually really cool. Jew right off the bat, so.
Use it next turn, yeah.
That's fine. I have an indemnity feint if you don't, or I have a blade.
I have a 45.
Okay, I'll indemnity feint. Yeah, he actually looks really cool. Even with the green toenails.
What is that? 55? Ooh.
That's a thing. Al has okay. A red is in the sands.
Yeah.
He's somewhere in the dunes.
With us in the sands. He's like behind a dune.
But you can see his hump. Like, you know what I mean? Like, he's there, but you can see him.
He's part of it.
It's terrible. Well, fate's on him. I mean, 3 boosts first round, not bad. Alright, I got Juke. Using it. How much health did he have before the nerf? I forgot.
I don't feel like he actually got nerfed, did he? There's no way. Like, this 50,000 on him, maybe he had more.
It's a very odd amount of health.
I'd have to look way back. Oh, yeah. You're gonna have to put up another one.
That's fine.
I have to look way back at that first test run. I don't know if he had.
Yeah, I don't remember, truthfully.
If he had like 75k like that, that's a lot.
That is crazy. Here we go.
Alright, hopefully one of those pulls in him.
Nope, did not, but. I do have a 45.
I gave her that. Do you have 40?
Let me draw it. I have a 40.
If you give her 40, I think it's GG.
Like, it is GG. Yeah, nice. Frumius. Nice try, mate. Beautiful. So important.
Yeah, like, that still did 500 to her with the negative
energy. Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, it would've did easy, 2k. Making a joke out of this dungeon. Good. I got so worried.
It's like 85 fire and storm.
Yo, I'm done at that point. That actually would have made me log off.
But you didn't expect this spell.
Brain malfunction. Avalon cannot make connection. I forgot this existed, to be honest. What a joke.
Wow.
Get me out of here. Cobb. He's next.
Oh, from just stay. Canoe Calais. Yep, I know all that stuff. Baba Yaga is a thing for fairy tales and weird poems. I'm not complaining, though. It comes in handy at times like these. Gives me something clever to say, at least. All right, get that last Krona shard and then meet me back outside. Then we'll go and finally face Grandfather Spider.
Okay. What can we do with Cobb again? I can see, once again, I don't know. I don't remember.
We'll go over the old Cobb.
All right.
A bit more important than...
Yeah, if you get the Chrono Shard, it dissolves it. But...
you have to wait.
I need to.
As if I've never had to do that.
Yeah, it's true.
In any of these walkthroughs.
I don't know why I wear my sandals with socks in the desert every time. Gotta clean them after. I hate it. But I always forget. And it's always the same place.
Too much work. I need to discard.
Sand to the toes in this area. Be careful.
It looks like whatever hold the shadow magic has on the sands of time is weakened. But there's just that one final strand. I have to tell you, I'm nervous about this.
What level?
What we have to do in there is beyond anything we've faced. I mean, this is Spider himself. Baba Yaga used to always say, when you've got a dreadful task to undertake, it's best just to get on with it. I guess she's right. This time, though, it's my turn to go first. I'll see you in the dunes.
Wow.
Okay.
Finally max level though, so that's
I'm cool. Putting
Yeah, what should yeah, I put in?
I'm gonna put on the wait, hold on, you're gonna be hitting, right? Yeah, so
oh am I? Okay.
So we need to kill that unless she can kill I don't know, I would just be like ready. Unless she can use like a Kraken to kill, because we have to kill this like little spider.
You want me to go to attack mode?
Yeah, I think it'd be good.
Okay, I'll do that real quick.
I'm gonna go with that.
Let me reset up my deck.
And then, oh yeah, remember, it's, we will blade, but only, like, when she's going to hit.
Okay, 1 second.
Mostly put in traps. Like, she's gonna have a bunch of storm traps.
Mostly I'll have traps, okay.
Do I have any? No. I'm gonna have in, mass storm prism. I'll put it in.
Mass storm.
Do you have any, like, myth, blade, or not blades, traps?
Like, any myth? Traps?
Any, like, weird myth traps? Yeah.
No. Let me see my side.
Hold I've on. Got two randomly.
Yeah, hold up.
If I draw it, I'll use it.
It's a nice trade there.
You have a spirit trap, don't you?
No.
Oh, you haven't trained it?
Okay. Not on my death, no. Unless I'm blind, hold up.
If you have that, like, I don't know, I guess just put it in.
Oh, I do. Yeah, I'm blind. Whoa.
Put in Spirit Trap just for the lull. Actually, we might need it.
I think I'm out of TC space there, Tara, so, you know, we're going to abandon that one. Let me put in some sides and then...
Can you Indemnity Faint? I have no idea.
To be honest, I've only done this once, so...
You know what? We're going to try to Indemnity Faint just to see.
But, this is... Otherwise, let me put in some side hits and then I'm ready
otherwise,
to
go. It's mostly traps.
Right.
Like, regular traps. I don't really have... maybe I have Storm Trap. Let me look.
Don't know. Put in a couple of those for good measure. Yeah, wow. We are,
Oh, I have this. Alright, here we go.
Yeah, I mean, that's the way it is.
Yeah, we're just going. Yeah, so, like, we're gonna try to... Have you, if we can, kill that, like, spider thing? And then pray.
What kind of single hits should I put in then for that one? I forgot about that.
Your best one?
Oh. My best one. Let's see.
A Wing Sorrow, yeah.
Well, yeah, but it's a shadow.
Or he Gizmo. Is,
just waiting for us.
Oh yeah, I have that.
For a primal force who plans to destroy the spiral, he sure does make this seem personal. Let's get him.
Let me make sure I have enough heals.
Yeah, let's make sure we have everything before we actually step our toes.
This actually we need everything. Alright, I'll have two of those. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm assuming she'll have a prism too. Well, here we go.
Do I need a prism?
And at long last, I don't think so. Just one of us needs to draw it.
Between the forces of light and shadow. It's not so clear cut, however, is it, tainted one? But battle we must. Though with the sands of time in such a state, I suspect it will add quite an unpredictable dynamic to this contest. Who knows? It might help you win. Of course, the odds of defeating a supreme being such as I, well, they are slim. But come, give me your best.
It's quite the zoom.
Yeah, no, it's here we go. His breath. Yeah, we're going. Whoa! All right, rear.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, excuse me. No idea.
I'm going to look for...
I do have spirit traps, so...
Yeah, put up spirit trap right now.
Yeah.
I'm going to attempt to draw my other... Oh, yeah, look at this. You will not
defeat me. It's actually a really good draw that I got that. If I remember correctly, I do not like this fight, but I think we did well.
It's not fun.
No, but it has to be done.
Kind of unfortunate that she's first, because then we can't, like, blade her the turn she hits, but I don't know, we'll see.
We'll just be extra cautious.
I have heals.
We'll need them. It's a way to start things off.
Okay.
Wow, you will never expect what I'm about to use. The draws are insane.
I think you haven't used a TC Spirit Trap, have you?
No.
If I draw it.
Yo.
Hold on.
That would be too good.
I can't. All right, I'm going to give her a TC.
I was going to say, if you...
Oh, no, that TC, just right.
Would be primo. I hate that spider. Unreal. You'll never expect it. When does he shift things?
What is it, 6 turns or something? There's a specific amount. I don't know. It's kind of late, though.
Well, that's
good. Why we shouldn't... Oh my god, I'm never gonna die. That's why we don't... I don't want to blade, but I had nothing else to do, you know?
Yeah.
But I feel like we can hit pretty fast because we're gonna have a ton of traps. If Terra has a prism right now, that'd be pretty good. I don't know if she does.
Excuse you. Alright. Let me.
Oh, she's killing that. Actually, that's good if she kills it.
Yeah.
I can. Okay. Do you have a storm trap or anything? Elemental?
No.
Alright. Let me try to draw that spirit. Feel like I can.
Yeah. I should not blade, right?
Yeah, if you got nothing else. I mean,
she's gonna
kill. What was that? She's gonna kill the spider first, so the blades are gonna be used to kill the spider, which is fine. But now we can use elemental traps.
Disgusting. Excuse me. Beautiful! Just what I wanted.
What are you putting up?
Nothing, because I don't have... I need to discard. I mean, it's like he's dead in 5 anyway, Nate. Like, chill.
Yeah.
Kid ain't good.
That's juicy.
Yeah, at least he's using it without, blades. That would be a problem.
She might die.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Am I immune? Oh, it's Shadow, that's why. Well, I could, bring her back. I don't know what Old Cobb does if you bleed him back, you know?
Once again, Nate, you're asking an amateur.
I could, look for Seder. Gosh.
Unreal.
You know, sometimes that's why I don't want to go for a full war pet, because that's fairy heals you back for 1500.
All right.
That's pretty good.
Got nothing to say.
Let me see if I can draw anything. I do not have a heal. Mm. I mean, I would say she just doesn't come back then, because...
Yeah, might as well.
I'm just going to keep putting up traps that lagged my entire game. Okay.
Yeah, I thought my game was crashing. I'm like, of course. The finale and everything else goes wrong. What else could go wrong? I'm like, all right. That's crazy. So there's a minus 55 shield on the spider now. At least it's not on Cobb. But...
Oh,
yeah. You know what? The moment I blade,
stole the blade.
Yeah, well, it's fine. Where are?
Well, I might as well see what Indemnity Faint does to him.
I'm thinking I should hit the spider as well, right? Or no? Or should just do that to get rid of?
Yeah, we need. Yeah, we need to kill it.
Maybe I should blade up though first.
Hit. She's gonna do some damage at least.
Alright.
If she crits through, it might be close. Plus, I think he's gonna mana burn. Is he?
Insane!
Okay, that's actually not that bad. Oh, and mana burn.
It's like, and it removes blades too. That
would be good. Yeah, like everything.
Could you imagine?
It was good that she hit then.
Very good.
He just crits through.
A lot of pressure on my toes.
Please let me.
Nate, I'm not trying to joke around, but I'm pretty sure we have enough traps.
Yes. All right. Good.
Crazy. Crazy times. Come on, Kizma. Wow.
Well, we're gonna need you to hit that guy again. I mean, you got the shot of it, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm not even stressed.
Okay.
Good.
Oh, I haven't put this up. I still have more, by the way.
I can wing Sorrow the Spiderling. You want me to kill it?
Just wait, yeah, because he does come back. I mean, not right away. If you have any traps or something, I don't know.
Mm-mm. No.
I put up most of them.
I know, like... I think we're good to go. Well,
we just need pips right now.
Exactly. I think we've set up enough shop to be all right. All right.
Unless this is a Shadow Calypso.
That is a mandatory scream.
This is the longest spell in the game.
It actually out-times Bruh. If you could imagine.
If this hit every single person.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, he has infallible up. Oh, still.
Like, even the hit takes sons. Such is the story of...
I have no idea what I have on my side. I'm just going to
walk. You don't even have her stress about the spider.
You know what? We're going to pass.
You had your chance.
What does that mean?
It took too long.
Okay.
Not gonna work, bro.
I like this book. It's very visually appealing.
I kind of feel like blading her now.
Yeah, I mean, for me, I'm just waiting to sorrow the spider, so I'm actually going to pass. So, dead too. Like, I cannot stress this enough. Don't you see it? See the future?
See the future sands of time? Doesn't seem like they go into the future. It's only like the past, I guess.
Right.
Because I have history. Yeah.
Makes
sense.
Who's this?
Spin the wheel. I'm enjoying this.
Of course. Okay. Now, what are we doing, team?
Yeah, I would kill the spider.
Line. Yeah, I'll kill the spider, and then next she'll hit.
Yep. The next turn he'll dimension shift, right?
The words that just came out of your mouth are not needed in any language. But it's a possibility. How perfect is this hit, though? I mean, if we could pull this off.
It's because he bugs for 4K.
Kid's dead. Doesn't even stand a chance. I think we have to have a self-realization that it was too good to be true.
It's just because she went first, you know? It's like, makes it so much more difficult.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, that's
just really, the game.
That spell,
like,
really does take a while.
You know what's crazy? Is this fight pulls you, but the other ones, I feel like, you have to walk, like the Shadow Walk, you have to walk into that one. It doesn't pull you. Oh, that's weird.
Well, I will set up to kill the spider again if I need be. So.
How many blades do you think she actually needs?
Like one or two. I don't even stress.
Just blade and hit.
Like, hit next. You know what I mean?
Like, he doesn't summon the spider right away. What is this? He's relentless.
Like,
actually, this is really good. It's on me because look how many blades.
That would have been detrimental.
Look at all the damage I'm going to absorb with this. Like, that's actually crazy.
That would have annihilated any one of us. Except for you. But that, you know what? For smooth sailing. Yeah, hit next no matter what. All right. Unleash your worst. Ah. Beautiful. Can it be?
Here we go.
I know. Those are me. Those are all me.
Three myth traps.
Get me out of here.
Like, that just perfects it.
Get me out. And the heal for... Oh.
Just a spider.
Yeah. I gotta turn up my volume and my dialogue for this, because this is honestly what gets me out of bed in the morning. This is it. This is the moment. Here we go.
Enough! Enough! Though I cannot imagine how you've defeated me, wizard. I underestimated you. Indeed, I may have underestimated the spiral as a whole. But tell me, what will you do now? You are aware that Raven used my heart to power her creation. Destroy me, and you destroy the spiral. So the question is, are you willing to sacrifice everything you know just to destroy me?
Wait a minute. You're really going to back off now when we have him weakened? I can't believe it. Mother was right about you, wasn't she? Oh, come on. You didn't figure out that Baba Yaga isn't my real mother? It never occurred to you that Grandmother Raven has children, too? She sent me because she knew you would fail. She sent me to finish the job, whatever the cost.
Always so predictable. I was wondering how long it would take for her to finally show her hand. I knew you two were the key. Now, with this dear child bound to my will, I have access to the answers I seek. Let time be restored. I care not for such trivialities. At long last, I have the key to reclaiming my heart. And then, you will witness the power, the glory, the sheer beauty of unlimited chaos.
Yep, that's how I remember it.
About how it went.
Yeah.
As you collect the Eye of History, it dissolves the final shadow ray that was projected into the sands of time. As the sands of time reset, you feel a sense of relief, but also a profound sadness. At the moment, however, it seems there's little you can do but return to the Chronoverge and report to Chronomancer Tyrell.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Woo! Yeah. Sweating for there that one.
That was her the entire time. You never knew that.
Yeah. I mean, if you really didn't know it, well, now you know. Biggest cliffhanger of all with.
I mean, yeah, he takes her now, like, she's under his control to the next world, so.
You did it! The sands of time have reset and begun flowing in the proper direction. But where's Mallory? Oh, dear. I'm so sorry. I will not ask you to recount the experience nor meddle in your affairs. In truth, I have more than enough to worry about myself. After what happened here, rebuilding the Order of the Chronomancers is a daunting task, though one I must undertake nonetheless. I hope we've seen the last of this cabal. But I suspect they will surface again elsewhere with more dark plans. In the meantime, I might ask one favor. If you could simply report back to Santiago before you leave Mirage, I would be grateful.
Oddly suspicious.
Hmm. find Santiago?
He's gone.
Strangely enough, it seems the alchemist Santiago is nowhere to be found. Perhaps you should ask Birdie where he went.
I would talk to this cat and son.
It's actually been a long time.
It has.
Oh my goodness, look at you. Yet another stunning outfit. Just breathe, Birdie. Just breathe. At any rate, it's fabulous to see you. Oh, you're looking for Santiago? Now where did that tired nomad get off to? Oh, yes. He said he had some wandering to do, but he left a message. He said to thank you for helping with something. Something time-consuming, I think? But he wanted to express his gratitude. He said you should report back to your friends at the Parkanon. No, it was Arcanum. Yes, sounds like a fancy place. Do take care.
Yo! Wait, hold on. Side quest.
Cyberd.
I know this may sound spooky and you're gonna be like, Blue, you're dumb. But listen.
It's going to be fabulous.
What if Santiago is the Cabal instructor behind the door?
He's there.
Sorry. I don't know.
You, Arcanum Theory. I've been looking for you, understudy. Leaving pages all flipped in the schism reading room. Must I always go around tidying up after you? The scholars may think you're the latest and greatest, but I've been around the bookcase a few times, and I see the truth.
Oh, do restrain yourself, Fitzhume. The understudy has dealt with enough controversy of late. And fared well, I might add. To say we were relieved to learn the sands of time had been reset would be an understatement. Your achievement today will not be forgotten.
Indeed, I was feeling overjoyed when the news of your success arrived. It's past now. I will, of course, expect a full report at some point. At the present, however, I suggest that returning the Eye of History to old Bartleby should take precedence.
You do remember Grandfather Tree, don't you? Or did you forget again?
Shut up, Fitzhugh. Go see Bartleby, wizard. We'll be in touch.
I think it's the first time in Wiz they actually told somebody to shut up. Like, straight up.
Shut your mouth.
Let's just put that out there. Oh my gosh, finally Bartleby will be clean.
It's been two worlds.
I know. Forever.
Oh, hello, young wizard. There's some reason I hope to see you, but I can't recall. You have my eye? Oh, yes. I would very much like that. Now that is a strange sensation. A flood of memories flows back into my leaves. Yes, it's coming back. Something very important. Thank you, wizard. I must beg your pardon, however. I need time to myself. Time to remember. Time to remember everything.
Very cool, but something I've noticed, I don't remember in Test Realm a long time ago that those two branches were like holding the eye in place. I think that's a new addition.
They updated that. Like hold it in place.
Yeah, I think that, I like that. It's good. But wow, yeah, nice. Thank you to Tara. Yeah, that's good. Appreciate it.
Yeah, oh, my goodness. Help with that. Ugh. GL on the myth walk.
Yeah, wow, it's starting soon, isn't it?
Yeah.
And we'll be here with our fire and ice as well, so it's like, we're not really done with Mirage.
We'll be back with more Mirage to get through that, but fire and ice walk will go a little faster than this one did, so that'll be exciting. But thank you guys for sticking all the way through with the entire Road to 120. We made it!
So we did!
Thanks again for watching. Like if you enjoyed. We'll see you all next time.
See ya!